Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon so you will never miss any video. And don't forget to like my channel and comment down below how was my video.
This is JBL's new earphones, co-sponsored by ARMOUR. As you can see, there are two color variants, one white and one black. And as you can see in the video, they give us two charging ports, and the indicator shows the power of the earphone as well as the charging case. Both the earphones have different indicators leveling up, and as you can see, there is a JBL branding, and it has got a USB port and a USB type port for charging. Let us try to charge an phone. I am connecting a USB cable to the earphones case. It has got 2.1 volt charging, and as you can see, it is a bit wet charging case, and it shows the power level on the phone too. And now let us see the black one. It has all the functions same as you can see, but always black edition looks better in the JBL especially. And its connectivity range is a bit good, but not that good as per the old JBL earphones. And the battery life of the earphones is 4 hours, and the case itself has 4 hours of backup, and if you want for earphones.
So these were the two variants, and thanks for watching my video. Do like, subscribe and share. Thank you.